celebration for 2021. Before we begin, we made it. At this time, I would like to ask everyone to please stand as the NJROTC comes forward with our colors, and I would like to ask Joseph Mazzarella, Student Government President, to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Joe?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At this time, would the William Floyd High School Chorale graduating seniors please come forward to sing the Star Spangled Banner? Please remain standing.
Thank you. Before we begin, I would like to make sure that we welcome and recognize our Board of Education, President Robert Vecchio, Vice President April Coppola, and trustees Angelo Casarino, Thomas Gross, Robert Garriaro, Lorraine Mentz, and Robert Tajani. Thank you. I would also like to welcome our Superintendent, Mr. Kevin Koster, Assistant Superintendents Kathleen Keene and Janet Gilmore, and all of the other administrators on the stage, and the parents, the families, and the guests of all of our graduates. You may all be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce the principal of Floyd Academy, Mr. John DiBenedetto.
Good morning, seniors. You did it. You're going to hear that phrase a lot over the next couple of days. As a father of three, I can attest to that. So you have two kids graduating this year, one from high school, one from kindergarten. And we have those balloons, we have the signs all over the place, even the cake reads, "You did it." So my father, being the grumpy, sarcastic man that he is, said to the youngest one, "Well, what did you really do?" So my six-year-old looks at my father and says, I don't know, but could I have cake now? So seniors, what did you really do? Obviously, you fulfilled the graduation requirements set by the state of New York. You did manage to adapt to a different world, a different way of learning, and a different way of communicating, and a different way of socializing. You handled the workload of your classes, and you balanced your other events in your life, and you balanced the relationships of your family and friends. You did prove to us that anything is, you can do anything that you determine to do, and when you're motivated. Anything is possible. No one or nothing can stop you, including a global pandemic. So seniors, what did you really do? You made everyone here this morning celebrating this momentous event with you extremely proud of you. Seniors, you sit here this morning on a threshold of life beyond high school. Some of you have waited for this moment your whole entire life. Reality is that you have your entire life ahead of you. Now, I can tell you, it may not feel like it, but as a parent, I have an 18-year-old, the last 18 years flew by. But I can tell you, I need you to stay focused, stay determined. I hope you find happiness in your life. I hope you live for the now and enjoy the precious events of your life with your family and friends. As you prepare to leave Floyd and explore the world and live your lives, always remember your roots and always remember who you are. Do not let go of the foundation of who you are, the things you find humorous and interesting, motivating and thoughtful. These characteristics that help to shape you into the mature, intelligent young adult that you are today. As you leave Floyd to explore the world and live your lives, always remember your roots and always remember who you are. Seniors, as you celebrate your graduation later with your family and friends, remember the best gift one can receive for graduation is the gift of opportunity. Your high school careers have demonstrated there are no boundaries for you. As you sit here this morning on the threshold of life beyond William Floyd High School, remember you have an entire future ahead of you. Each of you holds a new chance for a new beginning. Class of 2021, you did it. I wish each of you a life that's more richer and more rewarding and fulfills your wildest dreams. Enjoy your cake. I wish extend my sincere congratulations to you. And at this time, I'd like to welcome Mr. Scotto back to the podium.
Thank you. As Mr. DeBenedetto said, I am Philip Scotto, the principal of the high school, but I want to put out there that I am now the proud principal of William Floyd High School because of you sitting here who made it to this point today. You made it to graduation for 2021. I want you to think back to the beginning of your high school career. I want you to think back to that very first day when you went to the big building behind me called the high school and you went to freshman orientation day. How many of you remember, by a show of hands, freshman orientation day? Remember that? How many of you remember how you felt on freshman orientation day? Raise your hand if you remember how you felt. And I can tell you how you felt because I ask the same question every year. And the year you came in was my second year as principal. You were my second incoming class during my principalship. So I asked the same question. What are you most apprehensive about entering the high school? And the answer is the same, and many of you gave the same response that year. We're apprehensive about the size of the building. It's very large. It's bigger than all my other buildings. We're apprehensive about the crowds, the number of people, and I want to be safe. Well, for two full years, you acclimated, and you went through a very uneventful high school career. And then all of a sudden, last year, in the middle of your junior year, things changed. A small thing called a virus changed everything for you, and it became a worldwide pandemic and made all of us think differently and act differently. We learned new words, we learned things we may have known before, but then had to use, like Google Meets, Google Classroom, Google this and Google that. We learned about Canvas, and we learned about Zoom, and we did them all. But the thing that all did for you was to build more character, because you realized that certain things might be taken away from you, certain things might not happen just the way you wanted, and we kept telling you to be patient. And what you did was show that patience and that growth of character throughout the year. What you did was build a certain type of humility, patience, as I mentioned, acceptance, forgiveness, understanding. You handled it better than almost every adult in the world during this pandemic because you acclimated more easily than older people do. I had a harder time than you did. So I was always impressed by how you did it. You tackled your subjects, you tackled your work, and you made it this far. Your strength of character was forged through adversity. And you now can say, every time someone asks you in a new endeavor in your life, whether it be college, whether it be the service, whether it be the workforce, or just a gap year, you can always say when they ask that same question again, what are you most apprehensive about this new endeavor? And you know now that you can say, nothing. I've been challenged. I'm tempered by everything that I did and experienced, and I'm ready for my next phase of life. So again, with my deepest respect and my deepest congratulations, congratulations, class of 2021. At this time, I would like to introduce the President of the Board of Education, Mr. Robert Vecchio, who will be recognizing our students who have enlisted in the military. Mr. Vecchio.
Good morning. On behalf of the Board of Education, we want to congratulate each and every one of you, and the words that were spoken before are so true. You guys have adapted to change like no other class has before. And this morning, it was a little misty, a little rain, and all of a sudden the change came out and we're suddenly sweating up here. So change is good sometimes, right? Because it's better than being wet. But on behalf of the board, again, congratulations. We also want to give a round of applause to your families who supported you on this journey all the way through. So a round of applause to your families who are by your side the whole time. In just a few short moments, you're going to be alumni. Floyd strong forever, Floyd proud forever. That's right. And some of you will go on to higher education, to colleges and universities around the country. Some of you will go into the trades. Some of you are going to be entrepreneurs right out of the gate. But a very few select of you are going to be donning our nation's uniform and serving in the U.S. military shortly after graduation. To let you know how unique that is, 70% of you sitting here today do not qualify to enlist into our nation's armed forces. Of the remaining 30% of you that could qualify, 1% sign up and serve. They put service above self to protect and defend the rights and the liberties that we all have every day and sometimes take for granted. That's why we feel it's important to recognize each and every one of them today. So if you hear your name called, please stand. And ladies and gentlemen, please hold your applause to the end so that we can hear all the names. Choosing to serve in our nation's army, Nathaniel Camacho, Isaiah Murphy, Aiden Donovan, Thomas Edlin. Serving in the U.S. Army National Guard, Maverick Stowe, Jennifer Vieira, U.S. Air Force, Hector Mendoza. In the U.S. Marine Corps, Matthew Brzezinski, Salvatore Davis, and in the U.S. Navy, Daniel Austin and Damar Binns. Ladies and gentlemen, please thank them in advance for their service to their country. To these brave enlistees, we wish you Godspeed and safe return home, and thank you again for your service to your country. Thank you.
I would now like to introduce the salutatorian for the class of 2021, Dorian De Leon.
Good morning, class of 2021. I'd like to start off by thanking the Board of Education, Superintendent Coster, Principal Scotto, district and administrative staff, and our William Floyd families for making our senior year both safe and memorable. Now, while we are all eager to both continue our lives and build towards the future, let's take a moment to remember what brought us all here to this point. Our journey began with elementary school, where every day was worryless and spent with friends. The varying adventures we'd have on the playground, or conversations which led to hysterical laughter at the lunch table, created bonds that carry on to this day. the periods of music class or gym spent on the recorder or on the ground playing crab soccer unified us all with a common theme of growth. Or who can forget the class badge of caterpillars, which we saw through the months go into their chrysalis and eventually get released as butterflies, which in a way can symbolize our own paths as people. Ah, those were the times. Or how about when we went to middle school and there were even more things to do and even more people to meet? It was the first time we had the 8-period schedule. The first time where students from multiple schools came together and connected. I mean, we now had the opportunity to play in sports, even join one of the various clubs like jazz band. This was really the time where we all began to develop our own thoughts, principles, character, and even plans for the future. All of our essential characteristics and habits, which shape who we are now and who we will all be in the future, really began with lessons learned from the transition from elementary school to middle school. But time flew by, and we held on for as long as possible until we made it to the long-awaited high school stage of our lives. As we entered the building freshman year, we really didn't know what to expect. All of those previous stereotypes that we see in the movies flooded our minds, and yet we made it through. Although we did have a bumpy start with having to traverse the largest school and yet again start some friendships from scratch, we were all able to adapt and overcome. Once we got going, there was no stopping us as we familiarized ourselves with like-minded people from the different middle schools and took advantage of the elective classes, which opened up even more opportunities. We joined clubs like Youth and Government and even participated in one of the various seasonal sports. We attended the pep rallies, the school plays, and cheered on the Colonials at rivalry games. Although COVID did prematurely end our junior year, we came back even stronger this year, our senior year, and it did not stop us from enjoying the last year of high school the way we wanted to. We managed to return to school for 5 days a week, hold various virtual music concerts, and even set up a prom in our own courtyard. We were faced with a life-changing problem, and we found the means to not only live with it, but also return to some sense of normalcy. This perseverance and can-do attitude is something we should carry with us for the rest of our lives when we face life's challenges and obstacles. Throughout these years, we have grown with fellow classmates and have immersed ourselves in the Floyd Strong family. This environment has not only helped me personally achieve organizational skills, which will forever impact my future endeavors, but brought out the best in all of us through classes that inspired and teachers who never allowed us to give up, especially when things got tough. Now, as we look back on all we learned and all the problems we overcame, we thank the past for teaching us valuable lessons of hard work and persistence, and we face the future with anticipation, knowing that we'll be prepared for anything thrown our way. Thank you. P.S. Oh. Oh, my bad. Thank you. My bad, that's my fault.
It just needs you. Thank you.
Now, Mr. Costa, at this time, I would like to present to you the graduating class of 2021.
We heard over and over again this year that it was impossible to do what we're doing right now. To have the class of 2021 and their families together for one commencement. Guess what? We did it, and so did you. When you think of the word impossible, break it into two. I'm possible. I'm possible. And you're sitting here because it was possible to bring you all together. When the challenges hit at the next level, whether it's in college, the military, or life, just remember to say to yourself, I'm possible and I can do it. As your superintendent, I have the privilege of reading what's called the Regent's Decree. Once you hear that and you get your diplomas, you are officially William Floyd alumni. I want to thank you, the class of 2021, for your perseverance. I want to thank the family and loved ones that are here, the Board of Education, Principal Scotto, and the best leadership behind me in any school district, period. We got through this together. Congratulations, and here we go. The graduates of the class of 2021 will now prepare to receive your diplomas to be issued by the trustees of the Board of Education. Members of the Board of Education of the William Floyd School District, I hereby declare that the diploma candidates whose names are registered on the commencement program and who are seated before you to be graduates of the class of 2021 of the William Floyd High School. By the authority granted to me by the Board of Regents of the State of New York, I further declare that the graduates of the class of 2021 shall enjoy all rights, privileges, and responsibilities which accrue to graduates of an accredited school in the state of New York. Congratulations, you did it.
Christian Tyler Riley. Dorian Giovanni DeLeon.
Carissa Placino.
Joseph Anthony Mazzarella.
Madison Taylor Mentz.
Jacob Devlin Taylor.
Kyle Daniel Dobry.
Matthew D. Vlasic.
Lucas Thomas Patstukpa.
Louis Robert Parinello.
Calvin Jean.
Justin Frank Iorio.
Neha Youssef.
Armand Gabrielle Chancellor.
Sarah Ann Nicole Rochford.
Brian M. Lombardo.
Amelia Evelyn Brandamarty.
Joshua Alexander Conti.
Daniela Grace Ferruto.
Ryan Christopher DiGiacomo.
Saskia Carla Da Silva.
Brisa Nicole Phillips.
Jennifer Catherine Jalal.
Lauren Elizabeth Anderson.
Jalen Ariel Grego.
Mackenzie Marie Hanley.
Melissa Milagros Gondagan.
Esther Elizabeth Perez.
Sophia Eden Waters.
Victoria Priya Guzzi.
Hamna Irfan.
Megan Ann Richardson.
Madison Rose Catania.
Reagan Gabriella Kincaid.
Alyssa Faith Cazola.
Gabriella Monti.
Sarah Jane Kruger.
Olivia Lynn Ranieri.
Catherine J. Ramache.
Courtney Muchow.
C.G. Jolie Glowski Dreschler.
Mackenzie Marie Licavoli.
Sinia Ebony Pittner.
Catherine Michelle Sturber.
Isabella Munoz.
Charlie Cowan.
Rachel Marie Zumo. Isaac Caceres.
Mia Marie Brown Burks.
Hunter Nico Cummings.
Gabrielle Sky Esposito. Kenyaja R. Giles.
Zachary Lors.
Ellerica Aaliyah Lawrence.
Anthony Barone.
Eldamira J. Torres.
David Garcieris.
Diana E. Presidente Rodriguez.
Axel Zamora.
Jocelyn Daniela Noriega.
Luis Mario Reyes.
Olivia Bovenzi.
Nikolai Palma.
Maya Nicole Magnato.
Eric Gunnar Peterson.
Gabriela Y. Gutierrez.
Jeremiah Jerez.
Olivia and Iodice.
Matthew Barnes Mullen.
Kayla Ray Lampiazzi.
Brandon Alemo.
Elizabeth Louise Platts.
Kevin Espana.
Melissa Toro.
Matthew Anthony Carg.
Sierra Nicole Sumter.
Devin Robert Alvaro.
Elizabeth Dayanara Nievo Cambinzanga.
Cornell C. Sneed Jr.
Adriana Rose Santorino.
Harrison P. Bender.
Bailey Ann Vester.
Anthony Ferriolo.
Allison Rojas.
Jacob Joseph LaRoche.
Alexia Ray Luna.
Colin Jacob Guarino.
Leslie Gabriela Arias.
Jack Dylan Samuelson.
Yasmin Esmeralda Blanco Molina.
Salvatore Tristan Davis.
Haiti Aureli Blanco Molina.
Jacob Cole Musin.
Anna Victoria Brennan.
Jacob Gradner.
Alexa Schullerman.
David D. Quinichet.
Shannon Noel Greenlee.
Theodore Alexander Pastor III.
Melanie Joan Clements.
Jagger Sam Rache.
Isabella Loretta Negron Maine.
Dylan A. Rendon.
Kayla Lynn Van Gordon.
Anthony John Viola Jr.
Cassidy E. Conway.
Daniel Thomas Austin.
Samantha Bergoa.
Matthew Austin.
Mia Rose Napolitano.
James Austin.
Shanasia Booster.
Zachary Martucci.
Jada Vanier Love.
Joseph Lewis Trimarco.
Emma Rose Opeachy.
Joseph Peter Blanco.
Dana M. Cody.
Anthony Robert Chiasano.
Riley Paige Pafidis.
Vernon Matthew Patterson.
Abigail Santos.
Andrew Sanchez.
Brianna Start Schwartz.
Ajani Sutherland.
Diamond Giselle Irizarry.
Riley Jason Rimmel.
Alexandria Gozewski.
Kyle Matthew Schoenberger.
Anastasia R. Mondi.
Caden Cole Fitzpatrick.
Shannon E. Jacobson.
Nate Kane.
Arielle Mercedes Valenti.
Kevin Christian Gonzalez.
Amy Ray McLeod.
Jalen Alexander Hall.
Marissa Caitlin Newell.
Jaden Alexander Bonilla.
Marlene Morales.
Joseph Schroeder.
Hamwanti Harpal.
Jaden Jenkins.
Sanaya Bullard Purdy.
Jason Jerry McClafferty Lopez.
Desiree Amber Werthner.
Vincent R. Perez.
Ayana Shania Martin.
Giovanni Lagunas.
Ayaya May Holmes.
Xavier Markel Wright.
Sophia Elise Egger.
Josue Umanzer.
Kayla Morera.
Gabriel Lyons.
Alexis Guinevere Beer.
David Thomas Rumsey Jr.
Catherine Jessica James.
Brandon A. Meyer.
Brianna Jean Lohr.
Tyleek Turner.
Elise Sky Lorm.
Darius Luttrell Arrington.
Jillian Amanda Pendleton.
Robert G. Galenko.
Cheyenne Autumn Rose Cummings.
Rishi Patel.
Angelina D. Portelli.
Isaiah Sadler.
Tiana Rose Korzynowski.
Matthew V. Kolongowski.
Mano Priscilla Casali.
Benjamin Link.
Gabriella Villanella.
David Joseph Singer Jr.
Courtney Hidalgo.
Michael Bachmer.
Helena A. Galowski.
Matthew Johnson.
Gianna Linsalata.
Isaiah Anthony Primus.
McKenna Sovnik.
Matthew Morell.
Mariam Sheikh.
Kevin Rivas.
Samantha Navarro.
Anthony Pafundi.
Haley Thompson.
Angel J. Vives.
Aaliyah George.
Zachary J. Craig.
Haley Angelica Nazario.
Makai A. Peacock.
Amber Bradley.
Daniel J. Bundick.
Adriana Evelyn Jimerson.
Brandon Piumps.
Emily Marie Valentine Morrison.
Eric Geisiak.
Gina Marie Borzarelli.
Kevin J. Schlitt.
Jeannie Abigail Samiego.
Kevin Baez.
Monea A. Brown.
Nelson Morales Jr.
Messenia Daly.
Jordan Isaiah Morales.
Jasenia Cardenas.
Justin Sagan.
Kiona Morales.
Luke Andrew Hart.
Kiana Imani Pope.
Katora H. Knox.
Andrea Monet Mills.
Mateo A. Perez.
Omeza Osemini.
David Andres Lopez Schut.
Luisa Maria Isaac Rodriguez.
John Tyler Hamill.
Anna Gabriela Vasquez.
Jalen S. Devalon.
Jenna Rose DiMartino.
Carlindo Norlin Fernando.
Catherine Stephanie Zavaleta Hernandez.
Hector Madera.
Madison C. Asanto.
Tyler Charles Gonzalez.
Avery Nicole Deloroso.
Jazad Raul Hall.
Jalen Elizabeth Street.
Santiago G. Strick.
Brilliana Rosario.
Christopher Michael Vieira.
Elisa Marie Sanchez Rodriguez.
Scott W. Smith Jr.
Carol Lee Campos Valero.
Michael Ryan Malone.
Danasia Tucker.
Thomas James Myali.
Jocelyn Nicole Rivera.
Jonathan Alexander Coonan.
Kanaya Najalik Oliver.
Tyler Chaplin Swope.
Elsa Isia Halipota.
Dominic Alexander Scioli the Fourth.
Alice Lee.
Anthony Thomas Loyacono.
Raina Lee Reed.
Elijah A. Hadjikostas.
Shandi Jadeep Patel.
Joseph Montanero.
Sophia M. Presky.
Gage Albrecht.
Heaven Tate.
Ronald Love.
Fatma Bouj.
Anthony Lamont Nicholson.
Serenity Brown.
Benjamin D. Celestin Jr.
Jimena Alexandra Lopez.
Javier James Moore.
Alyssa Bender.
Jalik Fulford.
Jada Bartunek.
Javon Joseph Moore.
Cassandra Rachel Corcoran.
Giovanni Leopold Scavone.
Joanna S. Martinez.
Harry Joel Charvira Vasquez.
Cassidy Daniela Mejia Perez.
Amir Jihad Red.
Emmeline Michelle Latuma Pucha.
Philip Vetrano.
Jacqueline N. Perez.
Donovan Joseph Clare.
Ulysses Jimenez Vargas.
Daryl Edward Brown.
Estela Hernandez Bonilla.
Anthony Matias.
Santos Delenia Barahona Andrea.
Vincent Briers.
Ingrid A. Rebelo Henriquez.
Joseph Lawrence McGee.
Samantha Palermo.
Timuchin Coase.
Haley Louise Stark.
Jihad Stefan Arthur.
Veronica Maria Richards.
Tyrese Kanye Lee Collins.
Teresa Hope Alvarado.
Caesar Duran.
Judea Green.
Joel Ibarra Perez.
Madison D. Gray.
Tyler Gillian Albrasson.
Anna E. Berry Minuti.
Aldo Emmanuel Lopez Jacobo.
Charlize Comerly Slovince.
Richard George Isaac.
Tenen Kotick.
David Alvarez.
Alexandria Grace Walbrol.
James Polichek Smith.
Raquel Barucci.
Jordan Antonio Amaya.
Brianna Nicole Anderson.
Austin William Tracy.
Sophia Grace Johnson.
Jordan Coleman.
Courtney Joy Francis Bold.
Mario R. Rosales Salguero.
Adriana Marie Kelly.
Xavier Aguirrez.
Ariana Lynn Austin.
Damar Demore Benz.
Destiny Diana Salifi.
Matthew James Correa.
Carol Estefania Espinosa Retanera.
Jordan Anthony Carr.
Judith Venezuela Medrano.
Anthony Verga.
Genelise Soto Depini.
Steven Shervinsky.
Tatiana Lugo.
Jonathan DiBernardo.
Zomi Adeli Max Zia.
Giovanni David Hernandez.
Brianna R. Pearson.
Lewis Morgan.
Noel Hope Mays.
Timothy Jeffrey Becker.
Francina Perez Rivera.
Matthew J. Acero Grant.
Gabriella Amaya.
Tristan K. Meehan. Charles Paulrise.
Ashley Crystal Sanchez.
Javier Garcia.
Lady Michelle Quito.
Emmanuel Franco.
Olivia Star Baptisti.
Jameer T. Williams.
Giovanni Daniela Capitello.
Nasir Oliver.
Gianna Troach.
Colby Alexander Gonzalez.
Emily F. Martinez.
Julio Hernandez Jr.
Victoria Lynn Frage.
Jonas Charles Brandy.
Lauren T. Chavez.
Harris Rahman.
Ava Noel Gebhardt.
Nicholas Moscatello.
Corinne Renee Bremer.
Jeremy Francis Heller.
Jessica Nicole Mona.
Jordan J. Crawford.
Brianna Paige Ivins.
Joshua Hildebrand.
Nicole Rasowski.
Jason L. Marcocchio.
Alexis Delingowitz.
Connor Rodriguez.
Crystal Rose Molina Cueva.
Evan C. Chavez.
Cheyenne Elena Cornelia.
Evan Vasquez.
Shania Aquila Tristani Stewart.
Brian J. Gambina.
Bianca Salvino.
Darian R. Runch.
Sophia Monet Chinia.
Brandon Joseph Moore.
Adriana Alicia.
Brandon Malali.
Lacey Alexandra Witchell.
Paul Jackson.
Elora Madison Fitzgerald.
Kyle Tobias.
Kenita A. Bullard.
Joseph Gregory Jippy Jr.
Alexandra Denise Johnson.
Isaiah William Duran.
Zanatul Fudos.
Christopher Sage Rosado.
Zanatul Fudos.
Paul Anthony Zumo.
Jasmine Esmeralda Guzman Guzman.
Matthew James Orfini.
Keelan Sabrina Diaz Fuentes.
Zachary Horner.
Kalia Fogie.
George N. Lapotis.
Kalia McMoore.
Dale Michael Sobel.
Juliana Santamaria Triguero.
Connor Gregory Hasse.
Carla Vega.
Haddad Smith.
Ada Mayeli Reyes.
Nicholas Snyder Jr.
Nicole Rose Teitler.
Michael Joseph Marino.
Tiara Edwards.
Tyler Allen.
Natalia J. Larios.
Dominic Pepicino Jr.
Isabella Pato.
Brandon Dorsa.
Ashley Hart.
Ryan Goodyear.
Cynthia Lynn Demeyer Hilbert.
Pedro Luis Arango Taborda.
Simone Sheena Ibarra.
Mario Jose de Jesus Hiran Lopez.
Danielle A. Valentin.
Damian Alexander Espinosa Samaniego.
Fatima Bibi.
Oscar Manuel Moreno Cruz.
Chandrima Hossein.
Brian Orlando Rivera Rodriguez.
Grace Hiroko Picard.
Eric Daniel Carranza Granados.
Jocelyn Elise Rodriguez.
John Cesar Guzman.
Ashley Anderson.
Steven Adone Ayala Aragon.
Amani Azalee Dennis.
Santos G. Montenegro.
Trinity Bonaparte.
Jose Guadalupe Ortez.
Jade Gabrielle Molfetto.
Rafael J. Alvarenga.
Stephanie M. Kramer.
William Xavier Barbeco Munoz.
Samantha Glick.
Nathaniel Michael Camacho.
Olivia R. Washington.
Hajani Samaj Snipes.
Kristen Suzanne Judge.
Clayton James Emron.
Carly Galassa.
Darian McMillan Mahabir.
Isabella Rose Maltese.
Ephraim Romeo.
Kiara Jasmine France.
Sebastian Tariello.
Emily Ertola.
Scott Lavardson.
Alexa Jolene McMare.
Yostin Lima.
Anna Marie Carreras.
Sergey Andrew Rogers.
Marianne Carreras.
Joseph Esposito.
Zataria Rain Brown Cherry.
Evan M. Ciano.
Shania Nyasia Harris.
Connor James Bono.
Keontae Quanisha Roundtree.
Eric E. Nolasco.
Nakaira Deonce Julie Stevens.
Matthew Lewis Dominguez.
Ayana M. Robinson.
Ray Antonio Rivera.
Mia Alicia Cortez.
Jerry Alexander Guzman.
Kieja Daniels.
Maverick Stowe.
Jennifer Michelle Masariegos.
Aiden M. Donovan.
Kelly Ann Sherez.
Matt Berzinski.
Rachel Alexandria Flores.
Thomas Adam Edlund.
Isabel Kylie Quintaliana.
Andrew Jeff Saravia.
Jeannie Saba Folberg.
Nick Moran.
Mariah Nicole Paprick.
Michael Talbot.
Ajanique Jakara Holman.
Cody Lee Ferrari.
Tanaya Amani Allen.
Steve Christopher Hurtado Livacura.
Eva M. Cruz.
Nicholas Graziano.
And Angela Jalisa Hernandez Estrada.
Jared Nicholas DiChiara.
Diana Lisette Romero Ramirez.
Michael Grasolino.
Kellen Tatiana Hernandez Ponce.
John Marcos Gabriel Rosario.
Serenity McCoy.
Trevor Eckstein.
Estefani Canales.
Sean Aletta.
Jocelyn Nicole Narvaris.
Tyler Baldwin.
Lisvin Stephanie Sarpiento Sinin.
Anthony Almeida.
Sabina Arizada.
Jonathan Jose Laviano Garcia.
Kayona King. Zoe J. Smith.
Evan DeAndre Wapacha.
Damisha Danae Leggett.
Brian Kyles Jr.
Judea Jerick.
Oscar Ortega.
Haley Marie Trauma.
Christian A. Munoz.
Nina Rivera.
Nathaniel Vincent Volpe.
Nelly Carolina Quito Barbecho.
Jack Bernard Ferguson.
Anais Isabella Ortega Il Delgato.
Ryan Jackson.
Savannah Ray Clark.
Jack Lacey.
Nicola Ann Testatori.
Mikhail Zaman.
Janai S. Vanderhall.
Skylar Mungardi.
Janae Armstrong.
Nicholas Robert Bramer.
Kimimila Wee Lillian McNeil.
Damian Rohr.
Alicia Lynette Oyora Fieria.
Alberto Luis Montalvo Jr.
Patricia Sabrine Jean Baptiste.
Nicholas P. O'Brien.
Dinasia Green.
Jason Michael Perkins.
Brittany Long.
Julian John Duque.
Ariana F. Williamson.
Edward R. Eastman.
Ariana Moni Price.
Messiah Duval Taylor.
Jalia Elizabeth Diller.
Fernando Ariel Cruz.
Janelle Demond.
Justin Yellen.
Jacqueline N. Meister.
Marcel Arrington.
Ariana Schroeder.
Devante Eugene Williams.
Kayla Ashley McGee Munger.
Jaheim D. Hubbard.
Alana Ferlin.
Naim A. Austin.
Kimberly Yvette Chica Rodriguez.
Anthony McLaurin III.
Jade Rennert.
Timothy Dean.
Laura Arihanda Jimenez Barbosa.
Jeffrey L. Harris.
Andrea Stefaniana Herrera Benitez.
Charlie Steve Maza Narvaez.
Tara Principal Nelson.
Onis Mo.
Josiah Brewer.
Eliza Silverio.
Tane Hankins.
Diamante M. Patterson.
Yoribeth Encarnacion Allende.
Jason Panhurst.
Barbara Michelle de Pais Monson.
Matthew T. Pichotto.
Anais Bernales Velez.
Stuart Cadman Panaretta.
Curly Licavera Tigre.
Paulie R. Zambudo III.
Karen Lissette Diaz.
Jordan Anthony Fasone.
Candela De Leon.
Isaiah Michael Catalia Murphy.
Wacha Washte Wee McNeil.
Nazim Frederick.
Anna Marie Lasama Guevara.
Jorge Miranda.
Nicole Robin Cowan.
Joshua Marlon Blair.
Wendy Corte Parraga.
Jamal Michael Blair.
Jennifer Gabriela Calderon Ortiz.
Sean Anthony Parkinson.
Janet Alicia Arevalo.
Francisco Alvarez.
Monica Bennett.
Johan Jahir Corte Parraga.
Serenity M. Booker.
Keston C. Ward.
Angelique Margarita Baez. Emily Alexandra Moran Torreblanca. Takara Maurice Denise McNeil. Tatiana LaShawn Kistner. Kalia Williams Smith.
Uh-oh, it's official when you move the tassel. Uh-oh. I think you'll be good. I would like to introduce now the valedictorian for the class of 2021, Christian Riley.
Class of 2021. It is a great honor to be standing before you today. I would like to recognize and thank all the faculty, staff, and administrators for bringing us this year's ceremony. I would also like to send my highest regards to all of our families who helped all of us reach the end of our long, yet rewarding, academic journey. Our growth throughout our time at William Floyd and this milestone we achieved wouldn't be possible without their support. Many of us have been in William Floyd High School for the past 4 years, and we all know how special and unique this place is in all of our hearts. Each one of us here today has had our own unique experiences and stories that make us all unique because of this school. Whether that be finding new groups of friends, excelling or struggling in one of the rigorous courses offered here, winning a county championship with the sports team, or just joining a new extracurricular activity. We each have our own unique experiences that have shaped us in our own ways. But I will say, if there's one thing I learned about this class, it's that we are full of such determination and perseverance. Not only were we able to get past the struggles that normally come with high school, but we had to deal with a monumental pandemic on top of that. High school's been a great journey for me, as I presume for many of you as well, even though it's had its notable struggles and challenges. But the greatest struggle that affected everyone here was to switch to virtual school. This took a lot of time to adapt to and was not very easy.
(laughs)
Doing virtual school was no easy task, yet we all made it through. This past year and a half has been one full of obstacles and challenges that have posed much difficulty on everyone here. We had to deal with this unforeseen pandemic that had such an impact on all of our lives. Some of us saw the effects when it came to our loved ones and relatives, some when they couldn't see their friends anymore, some when sports were canceled, and some when they just couldn't come to school and learn. But then came this year. We could finally come back to school, even though it may not have been the same as the past. We seem to be turning a corner in this pandemic as we began to return to some sort of normalcy. All the problems that we had before seemed that they would be somewhat relieved and that we would be able to get through all the obstacles we faced. But even though this school year was difficult, I'm still glad it happened. I'm glad we were able to be in school for our senior year, as I believe many of you are as well. We realize all the things we missed and everything that makes this school so special for all of us. And we were just glad to have another shot to experience it. We were able to have a prom, which many didn't think was going to happen. Sports were allowed to be played, and of course, we have our graduation. We are the class that's been through so much the last 2 years, yet we managed to get through everything, and here we are today. Today is the day where our struggles seemingly disappear, and we can push forward with determination and a desire for success. We can finally put the past behind us and look into the bright future that we all have. Today is a rewarding end to our academic adventure here at William Floyd. All the friends we made, memories we have, teachers we met, and lessons we learned all culminate to this event. It is here we reflect on the past, yet look into the future at all the things we will accomplish. This will be the last time many of us see each other before we each embark on our own journeys, but we should be excited, for this is not the end of our stories, it is just the beginning. It is from here we will all branch out and do different things to hopefully make the world a better place. It is here, class of 2021, where we will leave our family at William Floyd and venture on to do great things in the future. We take everything we know and apply it to our futures. Everything that William Floyd has prepared us for will now be applied to our next destinations. But graduates, while we are here today, make sure to never forget all the little things in life. Take advantage of everything you have. When there's an opportunity in your life, grab it and don't let go. Never give up on anything you want to do, because we all have the potential with us to change the future. We are the future and we will make change. We will hold with us our experiences here at William Floyd now and forever. Class of 2021, thank you. And I want to say once again, congratulations on this accomplishment. And remember to always be Floyd Strong.
Now it's going to become official if you found your hats, all right? I now ask you, class of 2021, to move your tassels from the right to the left, officially making you graduates of William Floyd High School. At this time then, before we leave, I'd like to thank Ms. Barbara DiOrio and the members of the chorale. I would like to thank all of our support staff who made this day possible, especially Ms. Pisano and her team. The entire buildings and grounds crew, Mr. Michael Cadero and the sound and light and stage crew. And again, everyone on this stage, all of your families, relatives, and friends, your teachers, thank you so much. Congratulations, class of 2021. This brings this ceremony to a close. Thank you.
Thank you.